up? It's your boy Mark. This video has been a while coming. Ever since I heard DMX overdosed and then he finally passed away yesterday, I've been wanting to do some of his old music, tribute to him, because he was my favorite rapper for like a good 2 years of my life when his first album came out, and his second album, and the first Rough Riders. Like it was just, oh man, we used to listen to so much DMX back in the day, and they came out when I was like 16, so that's like a pivotal time growing up, you know what I mean? And I don't know, I can't tell you how many hours spent listening to this guy, but like before Eminem, he was my favorite rapper, and I got a little emotional even thinking about it, the memories. So it's mad dark in here too. I know it's kind of fitting. I had a light bulb blow, and I thought I had more light bulbs, but I don't. And I put on the black because basically we're doing a service, you know, because he's passed away now officially. So anyway, I don't know how I got a CD, but I know I liked it right from the start. So that's what we're going to start with, the intro. I cut through the talking part because there's so much music I want to do. So I just wanted to get right to the song. But the beat buildup is amazing. Let's go. I'm doing too much talking. Uh-oh. You ready? I know it's coming.
What have you done now?
I always say, make your first song a banger. This isn't even an official song, it's the intro. He had me doing that in high school. I'd growl at people. Okay, so we're 15, 20 seconds into the song. First song of the first CD, and I was already like, yo, I love this dude. Like, just that beat, that energy, that buildup. It was like, it's a rare when you put it on, and back then it was, I don't know if you consider a CD, but either way, I put it on, song one, intro, and just like it that much, that instantly. It was this love at first listen. He has scrum in the background. Try not to pause. So the only reason I did him because he wouldn't fight back. Basically, the only reason they shot him because the guy wouldn't fight him. He, oh man, he talked so much shit, but yo, he lived it.
Stupid. fucking problem.
I was so impressed by the first song, and then this album did not disappoint. Sometimes these albums have a great first, like, one, two, three songs, and then just really go downhill. This one, this may be, like, one or two bad songs on the album, if that. It's a classic album, one of my favorites of all time. He will be missed. He will not be forgotten. His music will live on forever. I'm going to do my little part to make that happen. I'm going to do another DMX song tonight. But we got a lot of music to get to, but this is just about X tonight. All right, so that was just the intro. Hope you all enjoyed it. More to come. Peace.